for the State House that could have put nearly $400 back in your pocket, but it was shot down on its very first try.
KCCI's Emily Price headed to the State House to show us what happened.
Kevin and Stacy, with an $800 million surplus, Senate Republicans want to give that money back to taxpayers, but Senate Democrats say they have a better idea.
With $800 million in surplus, lawmakers are seeing dollar signs. The problem is Democrats have one way they'd like to spend it, Republicans another.
The state is over-collected, so it's an overpayment of taxes, and it's just important that we get that back to the people who've earned it.
Republican Senator Bill Dix backs an amendment that would give $375 to individual taxpayers and $750 to married couples filing jointly. It's in the form of a tax credit on this year's taxes.
I have no doubt that there are hardworking families who'd like to do something to improve their lives.
A $375 giveaway, I don't know that that really does anything to make the tax system fairer.
Senate Democrat Herman Kornbach says his party prefers to spend the $800 million on commercial property tax relief and education, and calls the Republicans' idea a gimmick.
I think that the best use of those dollars is to begin to restore some of the funds that were lost to local schools, to universities, community colleges. We do have some dollars available for tax relief.
Democrats say they wouldn't take up the amendment because it was tacked onto a bill about allowable growth for schools.
This is something that the Democratic process was stepped on today, and that's really unfortunate.
Republicans vow to keep fighting, a fight that could last until the final days of session.
Just returning the money back to Iowans is the right thing to do.
We only have a limited amount of dollars to work with. I prefer to make the system fairer.
Now, because this issue is about money, it will survive through final weeks and, yes, may not be decided until the final days of the session.
So how's this issue looking on the House side of things?
As far as the House goes, the House Republican version does not give specifics as far as how much they would give back to Iowa taxpayers, but Republicans have the majority over there, so it'll be pretty interesting to see how this all gets tweaked in the upcoming weeks.
It sure will. Emily, thank you. Mm-hmm.